A part of her video, Shorty Get Loose. But right now, 1995, it was a big moment for Michael Jackson and MTV. We got footage that's rarely seen of Michael Jackson rehearsing with Slash of Guns N' Roses for a medley of music that started off with Beat It. I want to show this to you guys right now. Check this out.
You know, it would help too if, because. Okay. Right. Somebody has to turn it off then. If he leaves the guitar there, will somebody turn it off? They'll remember? Okay. I wish you could trash it. See? See? Can we try it just one more time? Then we'll take it from the top. Yeah.
Now, that was such a big moment because you had two icons from two different genres of music, Slash of Guns N' Roses and Michael Jackson of the...